You don't have to be so cautious if you practice what you preach. Counting up the stacks on the counter, I'm fucking busy. But don't ask me to be righteous if you practice what you teach. Counting all your blessings the second you're down on your knees. So why don't we get a little high? And dripping when you call. Not gonna learn my lesson when we're running out of time. So why?